So the other day, I saw this angry bee animation by Monse Pinheiro. It caught my attention because it was a perfect example of combining serious emotions with a childish drawing style. I think this is a great trick for making your illustrations more interesting and thoughtful, and I just wanted to give it a try and paint my own version of Monse's angry bee. Check out the pinned comment below for a free sketch and a list of everything I used to paint this.